Hi everyone, welcome to our new channel, Life Changing Cards by Dwayne Johnson. Before this, please subscribe our YouTube channel and it makes us to upload new more videos. So, let's begin. The actor and the wrestler Dwayne Johnson says that be yourself, be unique. It's the main challenge for me and for everyone in this world. Then focus on your talents that you have and don't think what you don't have, because when we look at what we don't have or the problems that you're facing, it would grow up. But when we think what we have, it grows up, and so we can become a successful man. So don't think about the negative, think the positive and be positive. If we find our way, what we have abundantly, it may be your talents, your passion, whatever it may be. Don't put it down. Make an effort and there would be success. So work hard. Once Bruce Lee says, I fear not the man who has practiced 10,000 kicks once, but I fear the man who has practiced one kick 10,000 times. We all know that repetition is the mother of success. So practice more and the net result would be the high than you think. In 2013, WWE match between John Cena and Dwayne Johnson. After 15 minutes of the match, John Cena put Dwayne Johnson down. As a result, he can't stood up. He can't stood up properly, and we all thought he would quit the match. But by surprising everyone, he stood up. He stood up by challenging. With his crumpled leg, he started fighting, and we knew that he became the winner of that match. So never boom back. The opportunity would not knock at your door. We want to create it. For it, there may be many challenges before the door. When we move by tackling all the obstacles that we face without stopping, we will become an unbeatable. And we can see the light of success where the people's applause can hear. And at that time, the people who hurts you can see there. So don't give up. And at last, he says that pray to Lord who gives you the opportunity, the success, the failure, and the obstacles that you face. Thank him. Without looking the fact that you happens, because he is the director of our life and we are only the actors. So pray to God and work hard to achieve your goal.